It's a beautiful morning. It's a wonderful day. Walking with Jesus every step of the way. He's got a blessing waiting for you today. It's a beautiful morning.
It's a beautiful morning.
It's a wonderful day.
Time now for another edition of the long-running Sunday Morning Gospel Show, and I'm your host, Randall Ham. Join us for some of the best in gospel music right here.
The Lord has made this morning especially for you. He hopes that you will be joining in the work He's gonna do. He's got a blessing waiting for you today. It's a beautiful morning.
It's a beautiful morning.
It's a wonderful day. It's a beautiful morning.
It's a beautiful morning.
It's a wonderful day.
It's a wonderful day.
Hi, this is Brian, and here's Dad.
Thank you there, son. 9 minutes now past the hour of 8 o'clock. Good morning. Welcome in to another edition of the Sunday Morning Gospel Show, WFLQ French Lick. Glad to have you along for the program today. Your forecast in brief, in case you just clicked on the radio. Sunny skies today, a high of 93, and tonight mostly clear, a low of 68, currently 65. Now at Q100 and the Labor Day weekend edition of the Sunday Morning Gospel Show, kicking it off with Greater Vision this morning. Greater Vision.
Hi, this is Gerald Wolf with Greater Vision, and you're listening to the Sunday Morning Gospel Show with Randall Ham here on WFLQ French Lick.
One of their big songs from a few years back, a number one song, Preacher, Tell Me Like It Is.
I'd say it's been a while since you heard this request, but my spirit is tired and I need rest. I want to hear from heaven a clear word from God, a sermon of conviction straight from the heart. I've been hearing other preachers say I don't have to change. The most eloquent of speakers tell me I'm okay. But it hasn't eased my conscience, and I know it's not the truth. So when you stand before us, can I count on you?
You say you wanna be my friend. Don't be afraid to call my sin what it is. And preacher, tell me I can overcome, but it's only by the blood of the Lamb. Tell me like it is. So open up the word and let the Spirit lead. Preach until I've heard God speak to me. Don't worry about my feelings. Don't worry about my shame. Preach the cross of Jesus. That I'm to blame. Oh, preacher, you say you want to be my friend. Don't be afraid to call my sin what it is. Now, preacher, tell me I can overcome, but it's only by the blood of the Lamb.
You say you wanna be my friend. Don't be afraid to call my sin what it is. And preacher, tell me I can overcome, but it's only by the blood of the Lamb. Don't tell me like I wish it was, preacher, tell me like it is.
By request from the Instant 936-9100 line this morning, Greater Vision and Preacher, Tell Me Like It Is. 14 minutes past, it's time to check in with the Amazing Alan.
We're here in the middle of this bullfighting ring where Amazing Alan will illustrate our need to tell others about Jesus.
Guys, shouldn't I have a red cape to stop the bull?
Alan, this bull is specially trained to stop when it hears a whistle.
Like this?
Sure, Alan, but first, here, have a cracker.
Oh, thanks.
Okay, let the bull loose.
What? I can't wiggle!
Alan is unable to whistle on his own, just as we are unable to get into heaven on our own. I could tell Alan about this referee's whistle I have in my hand, just as we could tell others about Jesus. But just as we have our own excuses to not tell others about Jesus, I have my excuses. For example, Alan is too busy. I'm a little embarrassed that I haven't told Alan earlier, and he may not listen to me anyway. Ooh, looks like we're too late to give Alan the whistle. But don't be too late in telling your friends about Jesus.
Another message from Lifeline Productions, the comic strip of radio at lifelinepro.com.
This here is being recorded by Mercury Music Record Company down in Nashville, Tennessee, the Music City, U.S. of A. And I want y'all to be on your best behavior, because these nice Mercury Music people are here. So be on your best behavior. All right.
Always fresh with no preservatives. Randall Hamm and the Sunday Morning Gospel Show here on Q100.
Forecast for today, going to be an absolutely gorgeous day today for this three-day weekend that many of us have, this Labor Day weekend. Sunny skies today, high of 93. Tonight, mostly clear, a low of 68. And for tomorrow, Monday, Labor Day, sunny skies and high of 93, currently 65 degrees at Q100.
This is Anna Grace Scheidler of High Road, and you're listening to the Sunday Morning Gospel Show with Randall Hamm here on WFLQ French Lick.
Okay. Oh, Lord, they put me on the prayer chain. Since I've been tangled in your heart strings. Mark the Ray called Hildebrand, said, bless her heart, she held. Brand told Maggie Baker we were on the back view making out, but it was just a kiss. Don't they remember when someone put them on the prayer chain? Young love tangled up in heart strings. Maggie Baker, instigator, told Darlene. Spread like fire, no hesitation. I was great with child. It's all over town. We're Vegas bound and on the prayer chain. Misunderstood, underestimated, falsely accused. We're barely
The three lovely ladies there of High Road, formerly known as High Road 3. They've dropped the 3 from the name, simply known as High Road now, and Prayer Chain. And that's off their first CD there called Angel at the Crossroads, which last year got into the top 50 on the singing news charts for them, their very first release off of that project. If you're wondering, well, that sounds a whole lot like the Isaacs. Well, it probably should, because Ben Isaacs produced the CD for the lovely ladies, Anna Grace, Kylie, and Sarah. And also plays bass on the project. That's him hitting the doghouse bass licks in there. High Road this morning in Prayer Chain. Their latest single release, just released about a month ago to radio, is this one right here. Here's High Road. Don't you weep for me. 20 minutes past the hour of 8:65. This is the Sunday Morning Gospel Show.
Time, oh mercy's done, in this race is finally won. Heaven's gates I soon shall see, but don't you weep for me. Don't you
start your Sundays off right with a cup of coffee, eggs, and a slice of ham. Randall Ham and the Sunday Morning Gospel Show every Sunday here on Q100.
23 minutes past the hour of 8, our good friends, the lovely ladies of High Road right there. It's off their CD called Angel at the Crossroads. Get yourself a copy today if you love good bluegrass music, and especially Isaac style right there. You'll love High Road. Speaking of the Isaacs, just got a message a few moments ago from my good friend Tim Talbert. And the Isaacs, as you know, came earlier this year in June to Hillview Christian. First time in a number of years that the Isaacs had returned. Well, it went so well. The Isaacs are coming back next year, June 5th, the first Sunday in June. So go ahead and mark it on your calendars. June 2016, the Isaacs coming back to Crawford County and Hillview Christian Church. And that is a bit of good news right there. The Isaacs, a wonderful group and dearly loved in and around this area of the Hoosier Hills and one of your favorite groups. Speaking of the Isaacs, let's do this one right there. I want to be there next year. Do you? And one place I want to be one day is up in heaven. Here's the latest, a single from the Isaacs that got into the top 10 for them earlier this year. I want to be there.
I know a man who's never seen a sunset or the leaves changing color in the fall. He's memorized the voices of all of his children, and he's always heard how beautiful they are. He's always had somebody there to guide his every step. But I believe that one day he's gonna walk and not be led. I wanna be there when he does, when all of heaven witnesses his eyes open up, when faith becomes reality and he can finally see the ones he loves. I wanna be there when he does. Always dreamed of walking, folding up that wheelchair and being free. She loves to hear the story of how Jesus healed the lame man, and she knows one day she's gonna walk just like he can. And I wanna be there when she does, when all of heaven witnesses the first time that she runs, when faith becomes reality and she can live the life she's dreaming of. I wanna be there when she does. No sadness on that day when Jesus calls for us. And I'm gonna be there when he does.
It's Labor Day weekend here in the Hoosier Hills.
our son was born so long ago, yet it seems like yesterday that I stood in awe before his crib and heard that doctor say, "You've quite a boy there, Mr. Jones." I could only answer with a nod, for in his very being there, I saw the miracle of God. Later, in his high chair, in a manner I deplore, I saw the miracle of God throw his oatmeal on the floor. Well, I fixed him something different, for I felt he must be fed, but when I turned around again, that bowl was on his head. A few more years rolled along, and he didn't spill things anymore, but his granddad sent a big bass drum, and once more I deplored the fact that my miracle of God had a lusty taste for noise. When he'd boom, boom, boom on that big bass drum, I questioned, boys must be boys. I asked his whereabouts one day. His mom said he's got a paper route, said he'd helped earn his way as he became an Eagle Scout. When they pinned that medal on him, tears welled in my eyes, and then I gripped his mother's hand. Boy had earned his prize. I won't forget that September day when he entered senior high. He had an air of great excitement, but he left home with a sigh. He came back that afternoon and gave us some puzzled looks. "Wow," he said, "this school is tough. Look at all these books." "Choice is yours," his mother said. "You can pick the easy way. What you put into life, you'll get out of it. Each man pays his price one day." He looked up, and then he smiled. I saw he'd lost his gloom. He said, "I better look at these." He headed for his room. My son came home late one day. He seemed all worn out. I asked a little sharply what this was all about. He spoke proudly and threw his shoulders back, and in his eyes I caught a gleam. "I wanted to surprise you, Dad. I'm on the football team." They won most of their games, lost a few. It was a thrill to watch him play. When they didn't win, we knew he'd met the challenge anyway. He didn't know it at the time, but it was a stepping stone, solid footing for the climb to face life on his own. How those 3 years flew past. When graduation came, we saw our boy grown up at last. Our lives will never be the same. I guess we've known all along what his goal would be. From that time 3 years ago when he chose responsibility. He stood in the doorway yesterday, put out a strong right hand. I held back tears at the uniform he wore to protect his land. I shook his hand. His mother cried, "Son, why couldn't you wait?" Embracing her, he softly said, "Mom, we all did. It'd be too late. I promise I'll go back to school when I've met my obligation to you, my friends, my girl, my school, and most of all this nation. I'll do all I can out there, for I know you'll both be trying to make everyone you know aware we gotta keep Old Glory flying." And then his mother straightened up with a smile to hide a tear. She said, "We're both so proud of you. We'll feel lost without you here. Someday you'll know what this moment means when your boy shakes your hand and you watch him as he walks away the day he becomes a man."
Early 1970s, an album of recitations that John Wayne did. The album's called America, Why I Love Her, and an American Boy Grows Up. It's 8:33.
Start your Sundays off right with a cup of coffee, eggs, and a slice of ham. Randall Ham and the Sunday Morning Gospel Show every Sunday here on Q100.
Forecast for today, sunny skies, high of 93. Tonight, mostly clear, a low of 68. And tomorrow, Monday, Labor Day, sunny skies, high of 93. Currently 66 at Q100. And also, in addition to the Gospel Community Calendar, the group By Faith Quartet, they're going to be in concert next Sunday morning at Milltown Christian, 10:30 a.m. Speaking of By Faith, here they are. Thank you.
God promised to lead his children out of bondage. They said he'd free them from Pharaoh's evil hand. He said he'd guide, protect them on their journey, and lead them to the promised land.
God's children slayed in Egypt's plan, so God took Moses by the hand. He said, Moses, tell old Pharaoh, set him free. Well, Moses one way get out, cause in his mind's getting out. Said, Lord, old Pharaoh, he ain't gonna listen to me. Well, the Lord said, son, throw down that rod. Oh, Moses did, he cried to God, for and turned the snake as quickly evil as said. Well, they cried again the awful way, and the Lord said, seize him by the tail. Oh, Moses did, he turned the rod again.
God promised to lead his children out of bondage. They said he'd free them from Pharaoh's evil hand. He said he'd guide, protect them on their journey, and lead them to the promised land.
Well, the Lord said, Moses, I've got power, and I'll be with you every hour. So tell old Pharaoh, set my children free. Well, Moses did, and the Lord helped out. He sent the plague to the land about. No Pharaoh told him to go and let him be. They started out the cloud by day and a fire by night to lead the way. No Pharaoh's son decided to change his mind. So he gathered together his soldier band, got all the chariots left the land. So now let them Israelites go some other time.
God promised to lead his children out of bondage. They said he'd free them from Pharaoh's evil hand. He said he'd guide and take them on their journey, and lead them to the promised land.
When they came to the banks of the ocean blue, they turned to Moses, said, what are we doing? Oh, Moses fell to his knees there in the sand. Well, the Lord said, son, just trust in God. All you gotta do is raise that rod. Oh, this mighty water stretch forth your hand. Moses followed the Lord's command. The waters parted there at the sand. They saw the path that led the other shore. Well, the ground was dry as they passed on through, but Pharaoh's on thought they would too. And the waters fell and they'd never been seen no more.
God promised to lead his children out of bondage. They said he'd free them from Pharaoh's evil hand.
He said he'd guide and protect them on their journey, and lead them to the promised land.
By Faith Quartet right there, featuring their great bass Jeff Cook, and Let Out of Bondage. It's 8:41, the Sunday Morning Gospel Show. Thanks for coming, for tuning our way today. We appreciate you doing that. Forecast for today: sunny skies, high of 93, currently 66 at Q100. And you heard a few moments ago, and of course, if you're on Facebook and follow Southern Gospel Music, you saw that Gus Gaetjes is retiring from Legacy 5 due to vocal problems. Gus has been in a number of groups over the years. He's been with the Lefevre Quartet. He was also, as you know, recently, the past few years, with Legacy 5. But one of the groups I became acquainted with Gus Gaetjes, was the Calvary Construction Company. They weren't around very long, maybe a few years, back in the early 2000s to about 2004, 2005, but what a great group they were. They recorded for Crossroads Records. They had a number of hits on the singing news charts, and songs like You Had Your Hand on Me, remember that one right there? Also, this one right here, probably their biggest song on the project, which was entitled Renovation. And this was one of my favorite songs on the project, and I played this a lot back when this song was very, very new. Here we are. Let's once again enter into the WFLQ ballroom. And you say, Randall, the station has a ballroom? Yes, we do. You just can't see it. But as we enter the WFLQ ballroom, we cue Calvary Construction Company.
No,
there'll be no blues. In heaven.
In heaven. There'll be no blues in heaven. The only tears of death will be tears of joy. There'll be no blues sad face will be a thing of the past. Death will never claim our loved ones over there. Wars will all be over. There's eternal peace at last. In that lovely city, bright and fair.
Curing your cravings for ham every Sunday morning by serving up Randall Ham in the Sunday Morning Gospel Show every Sunday here on WFLQ French Lick.
You gotta love computers and Les Butler right there and the lovely name of Jesus. you probably have never heard him as a singer. You've heard him DJ quite a bit on the Solid Gospel Network, the old country church program of which he no longer hosts. He dropped that program, and if you've been following Les here, he's dropped his writing duties with the Singing News, his DJ duties with Solid Gospel, to go into evangelism, to do some singing and do some preaching. And he also hosts a TV program called Harmony Road. So Les doing something a little different with his life, and said he finally quit running from the cause. He told Paul Heil a few weeks back on a mini interview he did with Brother Paul, and I like that. Les saying not running from the call and getting out and doing some preaching and doing some singing right there. And I think that's his very first CD right there. It's called Revival Favorites. Songs like Beulah Land, He Gave Me the Well, I Sing Because, Mercy Walked In, The Lord Still Lives in This Old House. And a great version there of The Lovely Name of Jesus, Les Butler, this morning. And before that, one of the earliest groups that I can remember, Gus Gaetjes being in, Calvary Construction Company, and No Blues in Heaven. 10 minutes now to the hour of 9 o'clock on the Sunday Morning Gospel Show, WFLQ. Thank you for tuning our way today. For the past 28 years, the McAdams family of McAdams Mortuary, they've been pleased to offer you their services in your time of grief, and Harvey, Eva, Amos, Delana, and Hannah have been pleased to help bring you the Sunday Morning Gospel Show. Serving the community since 1987 with dignified, thoughtful services, McAdams Mortuary, Highway 37 South, in Paoli, making a difference. Now this.
Hello. Oh, hello, Gon. I'm so glad you called. I have some really tough finals coming up, and I could sure use some extra wisdom. Also, I'm still trying to find an inexpensive car. Do you think you could arrange something?
Are your prayers just shopping lists for God to fill out?
Is that God on the line?
Yeah.
Tell him we need a miracle for the rent money this month.
Oh, okay. God, our funds are low, and any help you could provide...
Did you mention the car?
Yeah, I told him. Anything else?
Yeah, my date this Saturday night. I'd like it to turn out nice.
And Bob is going out. Don't let Bob make a fool out of himself again.
Did you tell him?
Oh, yeah.
Mention to him that I'm failing birdwatching 101. I need a hand.
I'm not going to tell... How can you fail birdwatching?
Jesus told us to bring our needs and concerns to him, but he also taught us to pray, Father, thy will be done.
So that was God on the line, huh? What do you want?
I don't know. I didn't ask.
Another message from Lifeline Productions, located on the web at lifelinepro.com.
Most people enjoy a great Kentucky ham, but around here we only have Randall Ham. Join him for a slice of ham every Sunday morning on the Sunday Morning Gospel Show here on Q100.
It's Labor Day weekend here in the Hoosier Hills. Hoping you're having a great Labor Day weekend so far. For some of us, it's a three-day weekend, and mine begins tomorrow and continues through Wednesday. Some of us have already had a few days extra jump into this Labor Day three-day weekend, but hope you've enjoyed it so far and hope you're enjoying today's program as well. Let's get into some new music now. Played it for the first time, this particular song last Sunday morning in the later portion of the show, and thought I'd try and get it on in the early portion of the show that so many of you can hear this particular song. This particular group's been around for a number of years. They took some time off the road a few years back, and they are back, and I'm so glad that they are. Talking about the Hoskins family, Angie, Reva, and all the Hoskins family. This is their brand new radio release, and I think it's going to do real well for them. It's something a little different. They've gone in the, I call, bluegrass mode for this particular song right here, but when Angie starts her vocals, wow, what a combination. Here's the Hoskins family, Eternity. This is the Sunday Morning Gospel Show.
Eternity goes on forever. Make up your mind, no way too late. Which rule you'll take and which rule forsaken. Make up your mind. Don't wait too late. I choose to take
the Hoskins family giving Sonia and Becky Isaacs a run for their money on that particular single right there, and that should be a top 20 song for them in the next few months. The latest there from the Hoskins family and Eternity. It's now coming up on, well, it's a little after 3 minutes to the hour of 9 o'clock. We've got to say goodbye for right now, but we'll be back next hour with more of the Sunday Morning Gospel Show, taking us to the top of the news hour. Tammy Jones, Robinette, Ty, turn the radio on.
Got off work and started driving home. I just fought the devil all day long. Well, he was after me, but I would not give in. So I reached for the dial and flipped it on. They were playing my favorite group and song. What I needed, so I started singing along. I turned the radio on.
I turned the radio on.
My troubles seem to melt away. I begin to sing and sway to that sweet southern gospel sound. Started tapping my fingers on a steering wheel. The day was getting better and I could feel a blessing in that song. When I turn the radio on, well, I was sweeping the kitchen and mopping the floor. When the dog came running through the door, he brought an instrument as a gift for me. But I just turned the volume up on my little transistor, and that was enough. It turned my mood around and picked me up when I was down. Away. I begin to sing that sway to that sweet southern gospel sound. I started clapping my hands and singing out loud. The day was getting better and I had found a blessing in that song. When I turned the radio on, spirit soars. It takes me from the cares of life into the presence of the Lord. Well, A.M. or F.M., as long as it's about Him at home or in your car, turn it on, turn it up, and let it bless your heart. I turn the radio on. My troubles seem to melt away. To sing that sway to that sweet southern gospel sound. Started tapping my fingers on the steering wheel. The day was getting better and I could feel a blessing in that song. When I turned the radio on, I started clapping my hands and singing out loud. The day was getting better and I had found a blessing in that.
You're listening to WFLQ French Lick, the time 9:01.
Relieved migrants rally in Kentucky. I'm John Trent.
Good morning, neighbor. It's a pretty day. Let's go to church. I'm on my way. Gonna lose my sorrow and every care. Good morning, neighbor. We'll see you there. Good morning, neighbor.
Well, good morning, neighbor. Good to see you back once again for portion two of the Sunday Morning Gospel Show here on WFLQ in French Lick. Your forecast in brief: sunny, high at 93. Tonight, mostly clear, a low of 68. And tomorrow, Labor Day Monday, sunny, high at 93. currently 70 now at Q100. Let's begin with the Williamsons and Shout.
Yeah, we sing at every different kind of church you can think of, from the chandelier swing and holy rollers to the chosen frozen. We sing to them all, okay? And one thing that amazes me, even in those, is that, you know, somebody can go to a basketball game or to a Super Bowl party and they'll scream their heads off. Then they come to church and don't have no praise, don't have nothing to say. I think if we can give praise to a man in a jersey, surely we can give some praise to the King of Kings and Lord of Lords tonight. Amen? Let me hear you shout hallelujah one time. There's power in the shout of God's people. Listen.
Told Joshua, I'm delivering Jericho into your hand.
Take the Ark of the Covenant, priests and the trumpets, and all of your fighting men.
March around the city once a day, 6 days, and the seventh day, seven times round.
See the walls all tumble to the ground. We shout. Told Gideon, I'm delivering Midian into your hand. They won't see it coming with your jars and your trumpets and all of your fighting men.
Stand around the camp, looking up your torches, and when 300 cry out, see their armies scatter all about
with a shout. God who saves, shout, O daughter of Zion, to the Ancient of Days. Cause something happens when the people of God make a mighty, mighty sound. So lift your voice and shout.
The day is coming when the King Eternal will split the eastern sky. Voice of the angel and the sound of the trumpet.
All the dead in Christ shall rise. Then we who are living will be caught up together to meet him in the clouds.
And the Lord himself is coming down.
With a shout.
With a shout. Shout with a voice of triumph. To the God who saves, shout, O daughter of Zion, to the Ancient of Days, cause something happens when the people of God make a mighty, mighty sound. So lift your voice and shout, shout with the voice of triumph, to the God who saves, oh, shout. Daughter of Zion, to the Ancient of Days, cause something happens when the people of God make a mighty, mighty sound. So lift your voice and shout. Lift your voice and shout.
Oh, lift your voice.
Triumph to the God who saves. Shout, O daughter of Zion, to the Ancient of Days. Cause something happens when the people of God make a mighty, mighty sound. So lift your voice and shout. Shout with the voice of triumph to the God who saves. Oh, shout. Daughter of Zion.
Hey, this is Karen Peck Gooch of New River, and you're listening to Sunday Morning Gospel Show right here on WFLQ in French Lick, Indiana.
When I'm alone and the light slowly fades, cold with the night closing in, I know the shadow of almighty wings. Lord, won't you send them again? Lord, send your angels to watch over me. I'm so afraid of the dark. Lord, send your angels to watch over me. Wrap me in shelter. Questions with answers I can't seem to find. Then you send your angels to me. Lord, send your angels to watch over.
Always fresh with no preservatives. Randall Hamm and the Sunday Morning Gospel Show here on Q100.
That's a pretty song and a CD extra from Miss Karen Peck off the latest Karen Peck and New River CD, Pray Now, Lord Send Your Angels. Pretty song written by Bill Gaither and his daughter Suzanne. It's time now to Wake Up Joe, bring us the good word from Smithville Fiber.
This weather report sponsored by Smithville Fiber, which offers business and residential security systems for installation anywhere in southern Indiana. Protect your family. Get 24/7 home security for as little as $24.95 a month. Call 877-513-4237 for details or visit smithville.com/security.
Thank you there, Joe. Good job. What, Joe? Labor Day tomorrow? Yes, it is. Happy Labor Day to you. And you have the day off? Yes, I have the day off tomorrow. Tom will be holding down the fort tomorrow. No tradio? That's right. No tradio tomorrow. Tradio will be on Tuesday this week due to Labor Day tomorrow. No tradio tomorrow, right, Joe? You wouldn't know. Well, why wouldn't you know? Aren't you Tradio Joe? You can't reveal your secret identity or the secret identity of Tradio Joe. You can't? Well, you and Tradio Joe sure do look alike. You sure you're not Tradio Joe? You're not. You don't know that other guy that slips in to do Tradio 3 days a week. It's not you. I'll take your word, Joe. That's Joe Randolph. He'll be here Tuesday through Friday this week due to Labor Day. He has tomorrow off, and I do too. And Tom Holliday will be in tomorrow to hold down the fort for the first few hours of the station and keep you informed of the latest news, weather, and sports right here on Q100. Your forecast for this Labor Day weekend: sunny skies, high of 93. Tonight, mostly clear, a low of 68. And for tomorrow, Monday, Labor Day, sunny skies, high of 93. Looking ahead in the forecast, Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday, mostly sunny. Tuesday, high of 92. Wednesday, mostly cloudy, a 50% chance of a thunderstorm. Cloudy skies, high of 85. And Thursday, cloudy, 50% chance of a thunderstorm and a high of 83. Lows in the 60s throughout the period. It's 9:38. Looking out the weather window, we've got sunny skies, a gorgeous 71 degrees. Now at Q100, let's listen to this word.
Welcome to Religions R Us. Are you here to buy Dr. Shami's new book, Mini Roads, One Destination?
Mini Roads, One Destination?
Yes, it's a celebration of the truth that all religions of the world lead to the same destination.
Are you saying all religions are true?
Of course. All religions have the same message, love one another.
But they say very different things. They can't all be true.
Well, it's like describing a door. One person may describe the beauty of the wood. Another may describe its golden hinges. Both, in their own way, describe truths about the same door.
Yeah, but if they don't tell you how to open the door, you'll never meet the person on the other side.
What do you mean?
Jesus said, I am the door. Whoever enters through me will be saved. Other religions might tell you to love others, but that won't get you through the door.
Jesus wasn't a very open-minded individual, was he?
I think he was just telling the truth.
Another message from Lifeline Productions. Located on the web at lifelinepro.com.
This is John Darren Rousey, and you're listening to the Sunday Morning Gospel Show with Randall Hamm here on WFLQ French Lick.
From his dying bed, called the children up to his side. Said, don't you weep, don't you cry for me. Wipe the tears from your eyes. I'm leaving soon from this old room. Praise God, I'm glory bound. I can hardly wait to enter the gate. Don't you hear those shouting sounds, it's the saints on higher ground. One by one they've overcome, laid their crosses down. At Jesus' feet there's joy complete. Praise God, that's where I'm bound. I can hardly wait to enter the gate. Don't you hear the sound? Oh, well, it's been many a year since that sad day when they laid the old saint to rest. But I know he's there around the throne enjoying heaven's best. When the way gets rough and the going gets tough, I remember the words he said. That mansion there is bright, fair, shouting times are just ahead. Shouting sounds, it's the saints on higher ground. One by one they've overcome, laid their crosses down. At Jesus' feet there's joy complete. Praise God, that's where I'm bound. I can hardly wait to enter the gate. Don't you hear those shouting sounds? Love is shouting on the hills of glory. Shouting on the hills, yes, shouting on the hills. When we reach the land of which we've heard the story, they'll be shouting on the hills of God. One by one they've overcome, laid their crosses down. At Jesus' feet there's joy complete. Praise God, that's where I'm bound. I can hardly wait to enter the gate. Don't you hear those shouting sounds? I can hardly wait to enter the gate. Don't you hear those shouting sounds, shouting sounds, shouting sounds.
John Darren Rousey, Dean Hickman, and all the Guardians right there, their follow-up to their top five songs, Somebody Prays, which John Darren wrote. And they're going back to pick up an old chestnut there, old Happy Goodman tune, revamped, redone, and really good. Shouting Sounds. That's music from the Guardians this morning, the Sunday Morning Gospel Show. Now, new music from the Shirees, a group that's been around for a number of years, but I just first became acquainted and met them for the first time last year at NQC. Victoria, Darlene, Wayne, and Steve make up the Shirees. They're based out of South Carolina. They've been around for a number of years. Their brand new radio release is this one right here, the old Rambo classic, Build My Mansion. The Shirees this morning. This is the Sunday Morning Gospel Show. Good morning.
To perfection, Randall Ham and the Sunday Morning Gospel Show here on Q100.
Featuring Mom Darlene there along with her husband Wayne and daughter Victoria and also Steve Shirey on there. That's the Shireys and their new version there of Build My Mansion. It's 947. Forecast for today, sunny, a high of 93, and tonight mostly clear, a low of 68. Tomorrow, Monday, Labor Day, sunny, high of 93, currently 72 at Q100. Mankato's more. Mortuary, family-owned and operated since 1987. Proud to sponsor this portion of the Sunday Morning Gospel Show and hope you're enjoying all of today's programs. McAdams Mortuary, where Harvey, Eva, Amos, Dahlia, and Hannah have served your family and community since 1987. McAdams Mortuary, Highway 37 south of Paoli, making a difference. And don't forget this week, if any commercials or sponsors of this program have products that you're needing or wanting this week, what do you do? That's right, you do business with them first. And from the instant request 936-9100 line, requested Judith Montgomery music. Going back to 2008, and the Blessed Be the Rock Project, God on the Mountain.
Like you've never known, but then things change and you're down in the valley. Don't lose faith, for you are never alone. For the God on the mountain is still God in.
Don't touch that dial. There's more to come on the Sunday Morning Gospel Show right after this.
Hi, I'm George Foreman. Do you have an idea for a new product or invention? People ask me all the time, George, how do I get my idea in front of companies? How do I get a patent? What do I do next? Do you have the same questions? I'll tell you like I'll tell them all. Call my friends at InventHelp.
Call InventHelp today for free information. InventHelp can submit your invention to companies who are interested in receiving new ideas. Call InventHelp today.
Call 1-800-358-7816. That's 1-800-358-7816.
It's Sarah here. Hey, I think you're all beautiful, and I'll bet a lot of you out there have acne. I feel your pain, and you're thinking, how on earth can I get rid of it, right? One word, proactive. Here's the deal. $19.95 gets you proactive, plus a rotating deep cleansing brush valued at $45. Yours free. So is the shipping. For only $19.95, you are guaranteed to get clear and stay clear, or you'll get your money back. Call 800-747-4043. 800-747-4043.
Here's one for old Roy and his good wife Rosalie over at Roy's Radio Repair. Remember Roy's motto, if it's working, don't bring it to Roy. All right.
Oh, Roadhog. 9:52 this Sunday morning. Gospel Show here on WFOQ French Lick. Remember, friends, if it's working, don't take it to Roy. Forecast for today, sunny skies, high of 93. Tonight, mostly clear, a low of 68. And for tomorrow, Monday, Labor Day, it is the Labor Day weekend, sunny skies, high of 93. Then Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, your extended forecast, mostly sunny skies on Tuesday, high of 92. Wednesday, mostly cloudy, 50% chance of a thunderstorm and a high of 85. And Thursday, mostly cloudy, a 50% chance of a thunderstorm again and a high of 83. Lows in the 60s throughout the period. Currently, our temperature is 72 degrees. Looking out the weather window, we've got sunny skies, gorgeous blue skies here at Q100 on this Labor Day weekend. Let's do a little dancing. And one day we're going to do that dancing on those Golden Streets, Sweetwater Revival, their latest single. Going to do real well for them, dancing on the Golden Streets.
There's a country far away, I'll be going there one day, to my home so bright and fair. Jesus will be over there, see the place that he's prepared. Streets in glory,
hallelujah.
Dancing on those streets, my eyes will start to weep. When I see those golden streets, these new feet will start to leap.
I'll be singing,
I'll be shouting,
I'll be laughing,
I'll be dancing,
dancing on those golden streets.
Will be amazed at the things that God's prepared.
And no earthly light compares to the brightness over there. For the glory of the Lord shines everywhere. I'll be dancing on the streets in glory.
Hallelujah.
Dancing on those streets, my eyes will start to weep. When I see those golden streets, these new feet will start to leap.
I'll be singing,
I'll be shouting,
I'll be laughing,
I'll be dancing,
dancing on those golden streets. When the trumpet of the Lord shall sound and time shall be no more, and the morning breaks eternal bright and fair, when the saved of earth shall gather over on the other shore, and the roll is called up yonder, I'll be there. Let us labor for the Master from the dawn till setting sun. Let us talk of all his wondrous love and care. Then when all of life is over and our work on earth is done, and the roll is called up yonder, streets in glory,
hallelujah.
Dancing on those streets, my eyes will start to weep. When I see those golden streets, these new feet will start to leap.
I'll be singing,
I'll be shouting,
I'll be laughing,
I'll be dancing,
dancing on those golden streets.
Those golden streets.
This is Catherine Paul of Sweetwater Revival, and you're listening to the Sunday Morning Gospel Show with Randall Hamm here on WFLQ French Lick.
One of the sweetest folks and sweetest groups you'll ever meet. It's been a number of years since I've had a chance to see them and be with them at NQC, but Sweetwater Revival, based out of the Minneapolis-St. Paul area there, and their latest single, Dancing on the Golden Streets. It is Labor Day weekend here in the Hoosier Hills. To take us up to the top of the news hour, here's John Wayne. Face the flag.
Face the flag of stars and bars, of red and white and blue. A flag that guarantees the rights for men like me and you.
Face the flag, son. Read what's written there. The history, the progress, the heritage we share. Our flag reflects the past, son, but stands for so much more. And in this age of Aquarius, it still flies in the fore. It leads the forward movement shared by all mankind to learn, to love, to live with peace of mind. To learn the mysteries of space as well as those of Earth. To love each man for what he is, regardless of his birth. To live without the fear of reprisal for belief. To ease the tensions of a world that cries out for relief.
Face the flag of stars and bars, of red and white and blue.
Face the flag, son. Take a good long look. What you're seeing now can't be found in a history book. It's the present. And the future, son, is being written now. And you're the one to write it. The flag can show you how. Do you know what it stands for? What its makers meant? To think, to speak, the privilege of dissent. To think our leaders might be wrong, to stand and tell them so. These are the things that other men under other flags will never know. But responsibility, that's the cross that free men must bear. If you don't accept that, freedom isn't there.
Face the flag of stars and bars, of red and white and blue. A flag that guarantees the rights for men like me and you.
Face the flag, son, and face reality. Our strength and our freedoms are based in unity. The flag is but a symbol, son, of the world's greatest nation. As long as it keeps flying, there's cause for celebration. So do what you gotta do, but always keep in mind, a lot of people believe in peace, but there are the other kind. If we want to keep these freedoms, we may have to fight again, God forbid. But if we do, let's always fight to win. The fate of a loser is futile, it's bare. No love, no peace, just misery and despair. Face the flag, son, and thank God it's still there.
WFLQ, French Lick, Indiana. The time, it's 10 o'clock.
Waves of refugees. International
safety. Indiana Ham is second to none, and we have the best. Randall Ham and the Sunday Morning Gospel Show every Sunday here on Q100.
Well, welcome back in to the last and final portion, portion three of the Sunday Morning Gospel Show here on WFLQ in French Lick. Glad to have you along today. The forecast, sunny and a high of 93, currently 79. Now a Q100 and new music from Ernie Haas and Signature Sound. It's a brand new version of a classic Gordon Jensen tune, and this features the two brand new members of Ernie Haas and Signature Sound, Tyler Vestal on the piano and Dustin Doyle in the lead baritone slot for Ernie Haas. Here it is, Redemption Draweth Nigh, Ernie Haas and Signature Sound.
Years of time
have come and gone since I first heard it told how Jesus would come again someday. If back then it seemed so real, then I just can't help but feel how much closer His coming is today. Signs of the times are everywhere. Our land, still some people doubt He'll ever come again. Oh, but the Word of God is true. He'll redeem His chosen few. So don't lose hope, for soon Christ Jesus will descend. Signs of the times are everywhere. There's a brand new feeling in the air. Keep your eyes upon the eastern sky.
Brand new music from Ernie Haas and Signature Sound. That song will be released on a brand new deluxe edition of their latest CD called Happy People. They're going to re-release Happy People as a deluxe edition on October the 2nd, and that song will be included on the brand new project. Well, not a brand new project, but they're adding some songs to the Happy People project, featuring the voice of the brand new baritone slash lead. Him and Devin McGlamory will switch off, but Dustin Doyle, newest member of Signature Sound, getting the lead vocal duties on that brand new version of the Gordon Jensen classic Redemption Draweth Nigh. And as the time draws nigh, that song becomes more and more pertinent as the things around us are changing and people are saying you're seeing the signs. And I don't think Ernie Haas could have picked a better song to re-record and possibly, I have a feeling, release as a single. And of course, featuring as well piano talents at Tyler Vestal, the brand new piano there for Ernie Haas and Signature Sound. Forecast for today, sunny, high of 93. Tonight, mostly clear, low of 68. In the four, tomorrow, Sunday, sunny. Tomorrow, Sunday, today's Sunday. Randall, get with it. Tomorrow's Monday, Labor Day, sunny, high of 93. Currently, 79 degrees. Now at Q100. And from the instant request, 936-9100 line, said, can you please play that new Jeff and Sherry single you've been playing? Said, sure, here it is. Jesus Loves You.
When you feel forgotten, when you feel you're all alone, when you feel like giving up, when you feel discouraged and everything's uncertain, when you feel you're just not good enough, when it's slipping through your hands and you've done all you can and there's still so much more to do, it's easy to forget in times like this. Jesus loves you. Jesus loves you. And He cares about everything you're going through. Your name is engraved on the palm of His hands, and that's a promise you can hold on to. It's easy to forget in times like this. Jesus loves you. When the funeral is over, the casseroles are gone, and you're about as broken as can be, when the sun ain't shining, the nights are just too long, and the weight of it all drives you to your knees. I've been where you are when God just seemed so far, and I needed to be reminded too. It's easy to forget in times like this. Jesus loves you. Jesus loves you. And He cares about everything you're going through. Your name is engraved on the palm of His hand. That's a promise you can hold on to. To forget in times like this that your name is engraved on the palm of His hands. That's a promise you can hold on to. It's easy to forget in times like this. Jesus loves you.
Top 30 all across the nation, Jesus Loves You, Jeff and Sherry Easter. For the past 28 years, the McAdams family of McAdams Mortuary have been pleased to offer you their services in your time of grief, and Harvey, Eva, Amos, Dalala, and Hannah have been pleased to help bring you the Sunday Morning Gospel Show, serving the community since 1987 with dignified, thoughtful services. McAdams Mortuary, Highway 37 South in Paoli. And don't forget, when you're out and about this week, you see any member of the McAdams family, they'll know how much you do appreciate them sponsoring the Sunday Morning Gospel Show. Sunny and a high of 93, right now 80. At Q100. Thank you.
stylish congregation. You could see they'd been around. And they had the biggest pipe organ of any church in town. But over in the Amen corner of that church sat Brother Iyer, and he insisted every Sunday on singing in the choir. His voice was cracked and broken. Age had touched his vocal cords. And nearly every Sunday he'd get behind and miss the words. Well, the choir got so flustered the church was told in fine that Brother Iyer must stop his singing or the choir was going to resign. So the pastor appointed a committee. I think it was three or four. And they got in their big fine car and drove up to Iyer's door. They found the choir's great trouble sitting there in an old armchair. The summer's golden sunbeams lay upon his snow-white hair. Said York, "We're here, dear brother, with the vestry's approbation to discuss a little matter that affects the congregation. Now, it seems that your voice has interfered with the choir, so if you will just lay out, or... Are you listening, Brother Iyer?" The old man raised his head, a sign that he did hear. And on his cheek, the three men caught the glitter of a tear. His feeble hands pushed back the locks as white as silky snow, and he answered the committee in a voice both soft and low. "I wonder if beyond the tide that's breaking at my feet, in that far-off heavenly temple where my master and I shall meet, yes, I wonder if when I try to sing the songs of God up higher, I wonder if they'll kick me out up there for singing in heaven's choir." A silence filled the little room. The old man bowed his head. The committee went on back to town, but Brother Iyer was dead. The choir missed him for a while, but he was soon forgot. A few churchgoers watched the door, but the old man entered not. Far away his voice is sweet, and he sings his heart's desires, where there are no church committees and no fashionable choirs.
"Let me hide myself in thee."
From 1961, Gentleman Jim, the Talking to Your Heart LP, and his version of Trouble in the Amen Corner. Forecast for today, sunny skies, high of 93. Tonight, mostly clear, low of 68. And then for tomorrow, Monday, Labor Day, sunny skies, high of 93. It's currently 81 degrees at Q100.
And right now, a beautiful old-timer from Jim Reeves, singing live for you on American. Jim tells the warm story of a gold mine in the sky.
"There's a gold mine in the sky, far away, and we'll find it, you and I,
some sweet day.
There'll be clover just for you down the line, where the skies are always blue, all of mine. Take your time, old mule, I know you're growing lame, but you'll pasture in the stars when we strike that plain. Then we'll say hello to friends who said goodbye, where the skies are always blue, all of mine." Sit up there and watch the world go by. When we find that long lost gold mine in the sky.
Gold mine in the sky.
Well, it's time now for a moment or two of something real special for us. It's hymn time. And if we've chosen your favorite hymn, just go right ahead and sing along with us, you folks listening to the Grand Ole Opry. You folks right here in the Rhino, pat your feet or sing along with us. And we hope that this is one of your favorite hymns. Give me that old-time religion. Give me that old-time religion. Give me that old-time religion. Good for the Hebrew children. It was good for the Hebrew children. It was good for the Hebrew children. It's good enough for me. Give me that old-time religion. Give me that old-time religion. Give me that old-time religion. It's good enough for me. It was good for Dad and Mother. It was good for Dad and Mother. It was good for Dad and Mother. And it's good enough for me. Give me that old-time religion. Give me that old-time religion. Give me that old-time religion. It's good enough for me. It will do when I'm dying. It will do when I'm dying. It will do when I'm dying. It's good enough for me. Give me that old-time religion. Give me that old-time religion. Give me that old-time religion. It's good enough for me.
You're listening to WFLQ French Lick, Indiana. The time, it's 11:01.
Mass migration. Nuke deal supports. I'm John Trout. Thousands of...
Our ham is aged to perfection. Randall Ham in the Sunday Morning Gospel Show here on Q100.
Forecast today, sunny, high of 93, and tonight mostly clear, a low of 68. Tomorrow, Monday, Labor Day, sunny and a high of 93. Looking out the weather window, we got sunny skies. It's 81 degrees at Q100. And going out to our mom this morning, Beulah Jun, from her daughter, said to send this one out to you. Beulah, here's Jeff and Sherry. Need you more today than I did yesterday. It's 3 past 81. The Sunday Morning Gospel Show coming up. It's Forgotten Classics. Stay tuned.
There are decisions I can't make on my own, and there are trials I can't face all alone. But you said you'd walk away.
Going back a few years to pick that one up from Jeff and Sherry, a big song for them, a re-recording of a song the Bishops had a hit on, I Need You More Today. 6 minutes past the hour of 11, and it's time for Jimmy, what time is it?
Hi, this is Jimmy Blackwood of the Blackwood Brothers Quartet, and you're listening to the Sunday Morning Gospel Show with Randall Hamm here on WFLQ French Lick.
Talk to the man upstairs. Well, he wants to hear from you. And if you talk to the man upstairs, he'll always see you through. And trouble never troubles you. But don't you run and hide. And if you ever need a friend, he'll be there by your side.
Just turn your eyes to heaven and say a simple prayer. Through clouds of lace, you'll see his face. No matter when or where.
Well, he wants to hear from you. Have you talked to the man upstairs? He'll always see you through.
Have you talked to the man upstairs? Well, he wants to hear from you. Have you talked to the man upstairs? He'll always see you through.
Just turn your eyes to heaven and say a simple prayer. Through clouds of lace, you'll see his face. No matter rain or wind.
Blackwood Brothers, June of 1954, a performance that won them the Arthur Godfrey Talent Scout, but not long after the Blackwood Brothers lost two members, Bill Lyles and R.W. Blackwood, in a plane crash, and they would have to regroup with James's nephew, Cecil, and of course, J.D. Sumner would come over from the Sunshine Boys to be the new bass for the Blackwood Brothers. But forgotten classics right here on the Sunday Morning Gospel Show. And by request said, do you have some Wayne Maynard? Let's do this one right here. Chow Chow, the Kingsmen, 1982.
Sing back to the time save your soul. Remember the joy when you gave in full control. But if time has removed the peace you knew then, he's calling away from the fall.
is. So walk just as close as you can.
I know I'm reading, 'cause I've been to Calvary, though sometimes I'll falter and I fail his will to save. But forgiveness is all mine. In him I'll rejoice, because I'm one of his sheep, and his sheep know. I know, thank God I'm a Christian, I'm washed in the name of Jesus. I know that this old boy has been redeemed, 'cause I done talked to him. Honey, everything's all right on the other side. Hallelujah! Can I hear you say amen? Well, I know that I've been redeemed. Well, 'cause I've been to Calvary, though sometimes, well, I know that this old boy's been redeemed and washed in the blood of the Lamb. You know how I know it, honey? 'Cause I've been to Calvary, though sometimes I'm gonna falter and not fail. I fail his will to see.
Child, 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 there.
Start your Sundays off right with a cup of coffee, eggs, and a slice of ham. Randall Ham and the Sunday Morning Gospel Show every Sunday here on Q100.
Going back to 1982 to pick up a live performance there of the Kingsmen featuring their baritone at that time, Wayne Maynard, in a song that would become his signature song, Child, Child, and still is to this day. That's what got in that favorite baritone singing news fan award, 1983. Performances like that, and proud to call him a friend. It's 11:16, Sunday Morning Gospel Show, Forgotten Classics portion of the show. There's more coming up right after we hear this word.
Hey, lunch is my treat today.
Great, I am starved. Taco Barn?
No, I'm thinking Jerry's House of Prime Rib.
Oh, not Taco Barn?
Not unless Taco Barn has prime rib.
Well, not the last time I checked.
How about lobster bisque?
No, is that something you put on a tostado?
How about garlic potatoes?
No, they have tacos. Does Jerry's House of Prime Rib have tacos?
Are you kidding?
How about tostados?
Sorry.
Burritos?
Taco Barn, isn't that the home of the organic burrito?
Very organic.
You like that stuff, don't you?
Oh, yeah.
Fine, we'll do Taco Barn.
When we want something, we can't get it from just anywhere. We have to get it from where it can be found. We all want eternal life, and the Bible says that anyone who believes in Jesus has eternal life. Are you searching for eternal life where it can be found?
Welcome to Taco Barn. Can I take your order?
You have prime rib.
Another message from Lifeline Productions, the comic strip of radio, at lifelinepro.com.
Hi, folks, this is Mark Trammell, and you're listening to a forgotten classic edition of the Sunday Morning Gospel Show here on Q100.
Thank you there, Mark. 11:18. Forecast today, sunny, high of 93. Tonight, mostly clear, a low of 68. And tomorrow, Labor Day, Monday, sunny and a high of 93. Currently sunny and 83. And the Spear Family.
Now stop still, listen to me. God walked down by the briny sea. He beheld the evil of a sinful man, declared that he would destroy the land. But he spoke to Noah. Noah stopped and said, look here, Noah, build me an ark. Well, I want you to build it big and strong. Build it 300 cubits long, 30 high and 50 wide. I want it to stand by rain and tide.
Rain, rain, children. Rain all the time.
Didn't it?
Yes.
Didn't it?
You know it did.
What to do, Brother Noah began to cut and hew. Well, the ring of the hammer was judgment. The ring of the saw cried, sinner, repent. Well, now 100 years, the hammer and saw, building the ark by the grace of God. Well, now after the foundation was laid, hewed the timber, ark was made. But he called in the animals two by two. There was an ox, a camel, and a kangaroo. And he called in Japheth, Shem, and Ham. And God began to flood the land. Well, he raised up his hands to the heavens on the high, knocked the sun and moon from the sky, shook the mountains, stirred the sea, hitched the winds to his chariot wheel. When he stood on land, stepped on board, and he cried, this time wouldn't be no more. Well, I know it rained,
rain.
You know it rained,
rain.
Hard rain,
rain.
Cold rain,
rain.
Rained all day,
rain.
Rained all night,
rain.
There was no land
rain.
Anywhere inside.
Rain, rain,
rain.
Family right there, mid-1950s, from one of their RCA recordings there, and I'll promise you there, the guitar player is Chet Atkins. Chet Atkins produced those sessions there for RCA and the Spear Family, and Didn't It Rain, 11:21, the Sunday Morning Gospel Show. Let's move it up a few years, 1968, the Lefevers.
Mm-hmm.
featuring in the beginning the talking guitar of Pete Drake, the Lefevers, and off the project A Man Who Is Wise Must I Go, and Empty Handed, 1968. And this is the Sunday Morning Gospel Show Forgotten Classics portion of the show, where we dip back into the vaults and play some great songs that you may never have heard, or some favorite songs that were classics back in the day. It's 24 minutes past and 84 degrees, and the Magruders now. I'm going home with Jesus here on a forgotten classic portion of the Sunday Morning Gospel Show.
I'm going home with Jesus in the twinkling of an eye. I've made my reservation for a mansion in the sky. I may not know the moment, or I may not know the day, but I know that I'll be leaving when he calls his church away.
Trumpet to sound most any time, and a crown of life that's waiting, thank God, will soon be mine. I got my invitation through a place called Calvary. By the precious blood of Jesus, the trip's been paid for me.
I'm going home with Jesus in the twinkling of an eye. I made my reservation for a mansion in the sky. I may not know the moment, but I know that I'll be leaving when he calls his church away.
The captain of the vessel is calling, get on board, and the destination's heaven, safe on that crystal shore, where we'll meet again the Savior and our loved ones who have gone. Better live through all eternity, thank God we're going home.
I'm going home with Jesus in the twinkling of an eye.
The Magruders there, one of their early hits, and I do believe that was the most of all was their only number one, but that was a top 10 song for them right there. I'm Going Home with Jesus, which was just remade a little while back by the Neelands, and they did a great, great version of that right there. And Carol Magruder, battling a battle with cancer, and on his Facebook page, I have fought a good fight, finished my course, I have kept the faith, and if it were not for God, my wife Sharon Magruder, and my family, I would not have been able to make it this far. God's been good to me, and so have my friends. I can't complain. Keep me in your prayers. Brother Carol Magruder, his status there on his Facebook page, he is battling cancer, and he's fighting the good fight and doing very, very well. And the Magruders, Southern Gospel History, right here on the Sunday Morning Gospel Show. More music now, the Rambos. One day there'll be no locks on our mansion doors.
I watched a rich man laying up his treasures in houses built by hand that soon decay. But I trusted all my riches in the storehouse of my Father, where thieves cannot destroy and take away. There'll be no lock on the door to my mansion, and the windows will be open all the time. Tell my friends to come and see me just any time they'd like to. There'll be no lock on my mansion door. I may be at the throne with heaven's angels, singing He is the Lamb forevermore. But you won't have trouble finding me when you get to glory, 'cause my name is written on my mansion door. There'll be no knock on the door to my mansion, and the windows will be open all the time. Tell my friends to come and see me just in the time they'd like to. There'll be no lock on my mansion door. There'll be no lock on the
once again going back to 1968 and Soul Classics, the LP. One of my favorites on that album there, No Lock on My Mansion Door. What a great album that was. The album produced In the Valley, He Restoreth My Soul. Oh, what a happy day. How many rivers. Who's going to teach my children's children? What so many great hits on this one album, even before the singing news charts where it was even developed. Just imagine how many of those songs on this particular LP would have been hits on Southern Gospel Top 40 radio. The Rambos, truly one of the greatest families to ever grace a gospel song, and the first, I do believe, to bring what we call inverted harmony into gospel music. When a time the music world and gospel was ruled by quartets and family groups, they said trios could never do it. Well, the Rambos proved him wrong, and history was made. And you keep Brother Buck Rambo in your prayers. Buck is battling bone cancer and prostate cancer. It's stage 4 bone cancer and prostate cancer, and this was as of August 25th. It's intensified the last couple of weeks. He's been diagnosed with blood clots in both lungs and his left leg, and he's got an amazing team of doctors and medical professionals at a local Nashville hospital working to treat him while he wars this dreaded disease. Goes on to say, Buck continues to teach us. He ministers to every doctor, nurse, and technician who enters his room. And according to the family, to be totally honest, it is one of the most difficult times our family has ever faced. No one wants to see their loved ones suffer, but we have circled the prayer wagons and stand united in the strength and faith of our loving God. We still believe Jesus is the great physician. Also says his wife, May, faithfully shares cards and words of encouragement with Buck that are sent from you, the fans. And if you have a moment to send a note, it would be so special and meaningful. When each of us springs our precious cup of water, the blessings overflow. And that's the Buck Rambo family. So if you'd like to send a card or some hopeful messages, send them to Buck Rambo. That's P.O. Box 680-215. That's P.O. Box 680-215, Franklin, Tennessee, 37068. That's Franklin, Tennessee, 37068. It's 11:32, Forgotten Classics portion of the Sunday Morning Gospel Show. There's more after this.
Are you new here in heaven?
Yeah, I just arrived.
So what did you do to get into heaven?
Well, I don't know. I found a wallet once with $1,000 in it and returned it all to the owner.
Ever think what it would be like if we got to heaven by being good?
Is that all?
Well, what did you do to get in?
I put my boy through college by unselfishly working every weekend for 10 years, making bean dip to sell at the flea market.
Wow.
That's nothing. I invented the cure for placebositis, which saved the lives of thousands of people who didn't even know they were sick.
Ooh. Wait a minute. I single-handedly took on 12 gang members to protect a little old lady.
Wow. When did you do that?
About a minute ago.
The Bible makes it clear that heaven is a gift from God to those who trust Him. It's not something we earn or deserve. Heaven won't be filled with proud or boastful people.
You know, I never thought heaven would be so hot.
Another message from Lifeline Productions, the comic strip of radio, at lifelinepro.com.
This is Janice Lewis Phillips with the Lewis family, and you're listening to a Forgotten Classic edition of the Sunday Morning Show here on Q100.
Thank you there, Janice. 11:33, your forecast this Labor Day weekend, sunny, high of 93. Tonight, mostly clear, a low of 68. And tomorrow, Labor Day, Monday, sunny, high of 93. Looking ahead, the forecast, Tuesday, still sunny, high of 92. Thunderstorms on Wednesday and Thursday, 50% chance, and a high of 85 Wednesday and Thursday, a high of 83. Lows will be in the 60s. Throughout that period, looking out the weather window, it's beautiful sunny skies. Current temperature 85 degrees, and a classic from the Greens, Ride on the Clouds.
When the devil throws his punches at me, making me tired of the fight, I look to Jesus. He's my friend. I know that everything will be alright. He will pick me up and hold me close, far above the maddening cry.
let me ride on a cloud. I'm gonna ride, ride, ride on a cloud. I'm gonna ride, ride, ride on a cloud. I'm gonna ride above my troubles, rise above the crowds. I'm gonna ride on a cloud. I'm gonna ride, ride, ride on a cloud. I'm gonna ride, ride, ride on a cloud. I'm gonna ride above my troubles, rise above the crowds. I'm gonna ride on the cloud. Some folks choose to call it a myth, but they just don't believe that it's so. But when he steps out on the snowy white cloud, he better be ready to go.
People enjoy a great Kentucky ham, but around here we only have Randall Ham. Join him for a slice of ham every Sunday morning on the Sunday Morning Gospel Show here on Q100.
Goad City now. No other word for grace, but amazing.
In the air when it snows, marvelous, can't half convey the grace of the King. The only word for grace is behind the failures I had made. He didn't notice all the times that I had not obeyed. He overlooked all the scars sin I had in me.
There's no other word for grace but amazing. No other explanation will do.
From the Gold City Live Project 1982, featuring Brian Free on that one there, a very young Brian Free, 16, 17 years old at the time, I do believe, and no other word for grace but amazing, along with Tim Riley, Gary Jones, and Jerry Ritchie. as part of Gold City, not the classic lineup as we know it. That wouldn't happen till 1985-1986. Good stuff there from Gold City, and they first came to our attention in the Southern gospel world, and no other word for amazing but grace. No other word for grace but amazing. Get it right, Randall. It's 11:40, the Sunday morning of Forgotten Classics portion of the show. As I said, we dip back in the vaults and bring back some great classics you just don't hear on the radio anymore, or some that may never have ever been on the radio when I go into deep album cuts. And, of course, it's always the last and final portion of the show, 11 to noon, right here on WFLQ French Lick, Indiana. More music now, the Sunday morning gospel show Forgotten Classics portion. We're going to do something from Florida Boys. We're going to bring them up and bring a great classic that you may not have ever heard from their vintage gospel LP and Gonna Move Up the Mountain.
In the Bible, there's a man named Moses. I read it just today. How God called him to lead his children out of the miry clay. And when old Moses' work was through, he had done the Lord's command. Then God took Moses to the mountaintop to look over in the promised land. Well, I'm gonna move on up the mountain, get a little closer to the promised land. I wanna look down into Canaan while on the mountaintop I stand. I wanna see the milk and honey flowing when I leave this world, that's where I'm going. I'm gonna move on up to the mountaintop to look over in the promised land. Well, I used to be a sinner, yes, I lived in sin each day. My eyes were blind and I didn't know that there was a better way. But now no more I travel on the road of sin and strife, 'cause the hand of God reached down and picked me up from a wicked life.
Well, just like Moses, I'm gonna climb that mountain tall and high. Then you see the place where I'll be going when I bid this world goodbye. Like Moses, I'm gonna press along and follow God's command. Gonna move on up to the mountaintop and look over in the promised land. Well, I'm gonna
move on up the mountain, get a little closer to the promised land. I'm
gonna look
down into Canaan while on the mountaintop I stand.
I'm gonna see the milk and honey flowing.
Well, that's where I'm going.
The Florida Boys, 1977, from their vintage gospel LP, Gonna Move Up the Mountain.
Hello, friends. This is Glenn Allred, and you're listening to the Sunday Morning Gospel Show with Randall Hamm here on WFLQ French Lick.
Someday I'm gonna leave this world behind me. I really don't think it's gonna be too long. Leaving many worries, many troubles that find me. One of these mornings I'm gonna be gone. Looking straight ahead with my eyes on Jesus. He's awaiting yonder in the cloudy blue. I can hardly wait. Oh Lord, I can hardly wait. Well,
I can hardly wait
to get on board my glory flight. Stewards of angels carry me away to the city of light. There's
I can hardly wait.
One-way ticket to a place called glory makes no difference what I leave behind. The only thing needed is soul salvation, and that's been ready for a long, long time. Needn't be concerned about a reservation. The mansion is ready and it's mine, all mine. I can hardly wait. Oh, Lord, I can hardly wait.
Well, I can
to the city of light. Let me be extreme, freely flowing with a crystal gleam.
I wish a classic quartet would re-record that tune right there. Love it, love it, love the fire behind it, love the message in it, and so well sung by the Florida Boys. I love that song so much, I just had to play that one off the Vintage Gospel LP. That kicks off side two of that LP. I can hardly wait. The Florida Boys, Glenn Allred, Les Beasley, Jerry Trammell on the tenor, and of course, all of a sudden his name just went out of my... His name went out of my head. I know he's a longtime bass. He was there from 73 to 1990, and I've got liners by him. If I can pull up my liner package, I'll recognize his name. Buddy Lyles. How can I forget that? Buddy Lyles, longtime bass with the Florida Boys, and you heard him all right here on the Sunday Morning Gospel Show. Let's dig back in the vaults. 1968, I do believe, the Oak Ridge Boys. Jesus, he's a soul man. It's 11:47, Forgotten Classics portion, a Sunday Morning Gospel Show.
Soul man, Jesus, 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 soul man. Jesus, 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 Jesus is a soul man. Jesus is a soul man. Jesus is a soul man, and I'm sure sold on him.
Oh, they say that he's a square, that Jesus, he ain't nowhere I know better. Lives in my heart.
Jesus is a soul man.
You can find him in the Bible pages. Jesus, he's the rock of ages. He hides me in the cleft of the rock.
Jesus is a soul man. Jesus is a soul man. Jesus is a soul man. Jesus is a soul man, and I'm sure sold on him.
He comes away when the storm is raging, keeps me safe when the devil's raving. He's my staff, he's my sword and my shield.
Jesus is a soul man.
Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego, the king said, in the fire they must go. He found out that the fire wouldn't burn them. They were
saved by the soul man.
Soul, a pop and a soul hit around that time frame. The Oak Ridge Boys are covering that tune there and doing right well with it. A few years later, around 73-74, Roy Clark would cover that tune and have himself a hit with it as well. Jesus is a Soul Man, the Oak Ridge Boys. It's now 10 minutes to the hour, 12 o'clock noon, and what we're going to do here, I normally do not do, but we're going to do it. It's a long cut, and we're going to let this take us up to the top of the news hour and to the end of the Sunday morning gospel show, since Jimmy Carter is in the news, and of course, as you know, he's battling brain cancer. Here's the late Wendy Bagwell from 1977, and from the album From Peanuts to President. Here's Wendy Bagwell with some good comedy this morning. I'll see you next week.
For one of the most exciting men that can tell the funny story, and that's none other than Wendy Bagwell.
Thank you. Oh, I appreciate it. Thank you. I appreciate that. Great. All right. I'll tell you, we appreciate that more than you'll ever know. You know, for all these years that we've been singing around the country and around countries all over the world, I have people come up to me and they'll say, Wendy, where are you from? And I always tell them Smyrna, Georgia. And if they say anything at all, they'll usually ask me, where in the world is Smyrna, Georgia? Now I tell them it's about 100 miles north of Plains, Georgia. Oh, Jimmy done put us on the map. I tell you, I still don't believe it. You know, Georgia, for all these years, Georgia just kind of sit there separating Alabama and South Carolina. Then all at once, we got a peanut picker and a chicken plucker running for president. But I didn't believe you could do it. If you're going to be taking pictures of me when I do this, if you would, I'd appreciate it if you'd get over here and get my good side. You see, whenever you first started coming across there, I thought you was old Jerry Kurtz who was singing news. You kind of favored Jerry, and he's bad to get my bad side. You notice where I kind of pull my hair down a little bit right in here? See that? It keeps my forehead from looking so high. Well, now that's my good side. If you look good, you'll notice that on this side, I look like I'm about 26 or 27 years old. Every time old Jerry Curtsy takes a picture of me and puts it in Singing News, he takes it on my bad side. And for 3 months after that, I have people come up to me and say, Wendy, have you been sick? See, on this side, I look like I've had about 4 heart attacks and sclerosis of the liver. Nobody ever told you you look like Jerry Curtsy. But I'd be glad of that. Now I done forgot where I was. Anyway, I thought that the man was just a kid. I didn't believe that he could be president of the United States. But I wasn't by myself. I didn't believe it. Jan didn't believe it. Geraldine didn't believe it. Billy didn't believe it. And the ones that did believe it was Jimmy. I'm telling you, it's something else. I can see that White House now. Peanut hulls all over the carpet. Flypaper hanging from the chandeliers. Buddy, if you're from South Georgia and you ain't got flypaper, you're in a mess of troubles. You know? All the good old boys parching peanuts in that kitchen, smelling all over Pennsylvania Avenue.
I've been knowing old Jimmy Carter a long time. Hey, I tell you what, one time he sent me one of them little papers that has a in a frame to go on my wall whenever he was governor. I forgot what you call it, but on there it says, whereas I, Jimmy Carter, and whereas Wendy Bagwell and the Sunlighters. I think you call it a whereas. And you know, did you ever stop to think, now there old Jimmy is, he's a Georgia boy, I'm a Georgia boy. Now, I know that old Jimmy has got more money than I got. And I know that he's got more education than I got. He's even got more teeth than I got. But now, you just stop to think about it. Jimmy's daddy was a farmer. My daddy was a farmer. Jimmy's daddy raised peanuts. My daddy raised cotton. Did you ever stop to think that if my daddy had left that cotton alone and concentrated a little bit more on them peanuts, I might be the president of the United States right now? Somebody told me they're going to change the name of the White House to the Nut House. That's whose garden going to be the peanut patch. I just hope and pray that them nuts in Washington can keep the rest of the nuts from the rest of this world off our backs for at least 200 more years. That's what I hope. Whoever's up there. But I have a lot of folks, you know, since I'm from Georgia, I have a lot of folks say, do you really know Jimmy Carter? I've been knowing Jimmy Carter for a long, long time. I knew Jimmy Carter back whenever he had that fire down at his place. Started in the bathroom. We is all mighty thankful it never did reach the house. One more load of peanuts, Billy. I believe we had a stain. And while you're at it, send about four boxes of grits and a couple of more Sears Roebuck catalogs. They ain't got nothing to read up there.
Mind.
listening to WFLQ, French Lick, Indiana. The time, it's 12 o'clock noon.
Refugees hopeful. Nuke deal advocate. I'm John Trout. Countries across Europe...